You killed us.
Oh, it's chapter two.
I thought we died. It's like, crap.
What happened?
Get your ass up. Go get that axe.
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out.
Why'd you get in there to begin with? You better get out of that.
Was I hit from behind? Where's the axe?
Right there.
Right there. Cool. Go get it and get out of that pentagram thingy. You see any of that cat crap come to you?
Axe the cat.
Damn it. Really?
He's going for it.
What if it stays there when I leave? Like, this one I'm going to use first, that one I'm going
to
use after.
I don't want
it
to scare me!
Oh, it disappears. Oh, it disappears.
Oh.
No, don't. Don't. Stay there.
It goes away. It's immortal. The box is immortal. Oh.
It's like you open the door and it's like a...
Utility
shaft? Did you just break that?
Yeah. Just in case it's gonna fall on me. Make this place unstable.
What is that? What did it say on the wall? He will set us free.
Who?
Just
him?
Open the door and we'll go. That's how it
says. Set us free?
Just open the door.
What door? Where? There's a banjo. Look. More bacon soup.
How did this place get so big?
You tell me. Uh-oh.
Appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs. Yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me. And I will be swept into your final loving embrace.
Oh, boy. Oh shit.
Can I get an amen?
Nope.
No. No.
Nope.
Mm-mm.
Nope.
I said, can I get an amen?
Damn it.
Was he behind you?
Is he invisible? Is he in here?
You can't touch.
Shit. Okay, where'd I go? This way.
Other way.
Hit this log. Or where you call it. Aw, man. Gotta fix the piping here, too. Or shut off the valve.
Yeah. This is funny how you go swing at everything.
Excuse me, can you help me?
Where'd he go?
Where the hell did he go?
Alright, so he went this way? Ooh! Oh, you can break them apart.
Oh, good. Didn't like those.
Okay.
Aw, look what's behind it. It's a damn pentagram.
That's scary.
You're gonna steal all of his food?
Soup. Yeah, cause who wants this?
All his bacon soup? You thief.
Bacon soup.
It's like, you show me the way out and I'll give you back your soup.
All the soup that I've collected. Come on.
Jump and get it. Jump and get it. There you go. Take off your suit.
Hey!
Ah!
He came back.
Hey.
Rah!
Turn around.
Didn't like you stealing.
Ah!
Something good.
Some bitch!
How are these gates? Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Find three switches. To the gate. Can't we just like hack our way?
Hacking doesn't work. Oh! My bad. Oh,
damn
shit.
Damn it. Look what you did now.
Okay. Oh. Yes, all right.
You're going to hack at it, aren't you?
I don't know.
The thing's metal.
I'm not going to do it. I'll touch
it. Are you afraid what's going to happen?
And your hands and your nose. I'm not going to hack it, though. I'll probably die immediately. How do you do this? Turn around.
Just don't mess with him anymore. Normal. He's just gonna.
How's that creepy?
Okay.
I swear, I think you're the one that's gone mad in this place. I hate everything.
Okay, so I gotta look for switches. Is there a switch behind you? No.
Why? Turn around. Ah! What's with the coffins, though?
I don't know. What? Oh, are these buttons here? Okay.
Ooh, clicky.
That's one. So there should be another one around here, right?
Yeah, there should be another one.
Oh, I forgot to take the suit. Oh, here's another button.
Bacon soup thief.
There we go. And
let's go eat me all this bacon.
If there's another one, there should be one around here, right? That's not a button.
It's right there in the corner.
Where?
In that corner.
What corner?
You can't see it. In the corner where the torch is.
The house. Oh.
This?
Mm-hmm.
That's a candle.
Oh no, it's a candle.
Looks like a torch.
I hit that button, and then there's this button. Wonder if the third one's nearby.
It's gotta be.
Where is it? Okay. Was it inside here? Oh, third one. Oh,
like raise the gate.
All right,
get out of here.
Stay.
That
there.
Thing's gonna come towards you. You watch. Turn around, dummy.
Oh, but.
I was waiting for it.
You heard that?
Yep. Get us out of here.
It's like he's waiting for it to jump.
I like you just kind of quickly look behind you.
Oh, there was something shining right there on the wall.
Yeah, that thing right there.
It's another recording.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution. An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Joey, just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
Then quit! Dang!
Music
department.
Stairs.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it.
Drain the stairwell.
Find the pump control. So what about this?
You gotta go get a sump pump.
So does can I switch? No. Okay. So
get out of here. Let him go through. Let him go through. Oh, holy hell.
Get out of here.
Oh, you want to fight?
You
want to fight?
You
want to fight?
You want to fight, boy?
No!
Ooh. Recording.
Go to the recording.
I gotta look for his office, right? Pump control. That's locked. Why is... What the fuck is this?
The lighter side of what?
Hell.
Oh.
Ooh, the umbrella.
Careful. Damn music.
Oh, so. Do you?
It's the music department. Ah, shit.
Okay.
Now we're gonna hear this crap.
Okay.
Okay, we have to find something to...
This is the recording studio.
Oh, crap. Going on. Something happened.
Yeah, he's
weird. He ran out of there.
I can't go up here.
What the hell happened? Oh. Remember, this is the part he ran out. He said he turned out the projector and he ran out of there. The hell was he watching?
Oh!
That was not there.
Sorry.
Then he ran to the recording studio. But it's locked. Oh, it's open now.
Oh, now you can go in. You were just up there.
There was a guy there, now it's gone.
He said there was a guy there and then it's gone.
Something shining.
That black guy thingy?
There's a little recording thingy there. Someone drank the juice.
There's two of them now.
Hello.
Those weren't up there before.
They were not up there.
No, they weren't. Those were not
there. What you guys doing up there? Oh, there's more.
No, just the two.
I don't think you're going to be able to reach them.
Anything. No, that's the same one.
No, that was a different one.
There's a banjo. You wanna...
There's a violin here too.
Oh! Ooh. Rock it out, dale. No one likes it.
Did he
tough crowd. Tough crowd.
Keep going up. I think so.
Dale, Lindsay Sterling that thing. Uh-oh. No? Nobody? Nobody likes it?
Okay.
Crap.
I have a feeling that... there was a clue in the recording where you have to turn that on and then run down here as fast as like as fast as possible. Maybe?
Say again.
That I have to run to the projection booth and
turn it on and then come back down?
Yeah. That was part of the recording on this one.
Oh, they got.
Look, he's down there now.
You can't run as fast as possible like this.
Hey, he's gone.
Okay. And I made it down here. But then
no,
I don't know
up there,
what else.
Be up there.
Ah! They weren't there. We were just there.
I just knew it. Because when you go down, he's going to automatically go.
There's got to be a way you can get in there, Tito. In that recording one. La 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 la. You gotta walk around. Shoot.
Oh, you have to open
maybe
that.
Maybe open up this door.
You have to find a way to open that.
Wait a minute.
Or
what's
maybe
the objective?
Or maybe.
He just shut it off.
Weren't you supposed to turn like three little power thingies on?
Yep.
I did that.
Yeah, but you need to do another three for those two.
I don't think so. Let me go this way.
You scared me. You don't open the doors?
Ooh. Bing, 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 bing,
bing,
bing,
bing. This is the accordion. Or, nah, that's not quite
the. The creepy music.
Oh, I woke someone up.
Oh, God.
No, but they didn't like your playing.
Went that way.
Do it again, do it again.
No, I don't want to do it.
They did not like.
Come on, do it again.
Okay, that one's full of ink. I can't go that way.
They didn't like your playing. They're like, oh damn.
Wait. Okay, I am not gonna go in that.
Weren't you supposed to find something to like drain
out
the ink?
To drain it. Yeah, yeah.
The recorder.
Oh, there's. I think that's a switch for it.
How do you get in there?
Yeah, but there's a little talking thing. Oh!
So I gotta look for keys? Definitely, yeah. Great, but where are you gonna look for keys?
Well, gotta punch in.
Another day, another dollar.
Another day, another dollar. I don't wanna get paid from this place.
Is this the trash can?
This is funny, you just like.
Do not let Joy see this.
Happy, sad, disgust, angry. Do not
oh
let
boy.
Joey what?
Do not let Joey see this.
I think so.
The dancing demon. Okay, so.
I just like that you're striking at everything. And then you turn real quick.
More bacon soup.
So are you supposed to be looking for keys now?
Yes.
Thanks.
Or a sump pump
for
all that ink.
For sink. I mean keys.
I'm gonna look for it.
Do it.
Garbage
it.
Can. But,
three keys.
You want me to do this again?
Yeah.
Three keys.
Yeah.
Oh. They don't like it. Oh, you dick. Look what you did.
They want you to look for three keys.
For a trash can.
Okay. Oh, that's right. Look in all the trash bins, see if the keys are there.
Yeah. There's one here.
Great, now we gotta look for keys.
I don't.
Don't you
Yeah, I know. You don't even know what we're playing.
I don't care. Just copy a tissue.
Let's go to all the trash cans to find keys. Are we supposed to find keys?
I think we're supposed to find keys.
Yes.
Dude, you don't know.
I know that.
Damn it. Now you have to go all the way back up.
Find that. There's nothing.
Looked at all the trash cans. What the hell?
Did I miss this?
Yeah.
Oh wait.
There's something over there. Keys?
Yeah!
Yeah, baby.
Alright.
Ting, ting, ticky, ting.
I knew there was a key somewhere around there.
Now go to the closet and get the towels and stuff it in the... It's gotta be a plan somewhere.
Oh my gosh, you get that stuck in your head all the time.
Uh-oh.
The drum thunders in triumph. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. And the bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The drum echoes out once more. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
So drum, violin, bass.
Can you play fiddle. That again? Drum, violin, bass, drum. Drum, violin, bass, drum.
Drum, violin, bass, drum.
I know there's something I've got to do in here. I feel like I'm missing something.
Drum.
So.
That's the bass.
Drum.
The drum.
Violin, bass, fiddle.
That's the banjo.
Bass fiddle. It said bass fiddle.
No, really?
Yeah, it did.
Oh.
Drum, violin. Is that it? Oh, there's three of them.
Oh, boy. Jump thunders
the violin shudders. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The drum echoes out once more. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
I think it's the wrong fiddle. The bass fiddle, I think it's another word for that cello. Maybe.
I think it's that. Do it.
So you think if you do that, then it might...
It's not the little thing. It's the bum, bum, bum. It's the bass fiddle. Ah! And we're stupid.
So that means you've been doing the wrong fiddle instrument the whole time?
We are stupid.
Bass fiddle.
Actually, he's stupid. He's been playing the wrong instrument.
Well, you gave me instructions, so you also play stupid.
Got it.
It was the wrong instrument the whole time.
Yeah! You're stupid!
Well, we were hoping so. That means both of us are stupid.
Okay.
I didn't know any better
Jump
either.
This.
Just hit everything in frustration.
Slow.
Find a second valve.
Damn it.
Son of a gun.
I gotta find another one.
We're over here playing.
Hey! Fuck.
Come on, guy.
Oh, God. No. Look at that.
Oh.
That's a different one.
Okay. He's moving.
Run!
Tisha!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh my god.
You made me look up. Son of a bitch.
You scared me.
Fuck, the door's closed.
I gotta fight my way out. Stupid. Thank you.
Oh my asshole. God.
That scared
the shit.
Come on, you. Come down here. Come on.
No, not that.
Yeah. Look at him. Look at him. Asshole. Open the door.
Kick it down. Door.
Yeah.
Go. He's still looking at you. Just kick. Go to the office. Fuck.
You scared the shit.
Well, I got the earphones.
Oh, damn. Yeah, I know. You got the earphones, and then you reacted.
I gotta look for another valve.
Yeah, you do. I think.
Shit. Okay. Maybe
for the love
this
of
one.
God.
You're maybe never getting down there.
Maybe this one cleared? Yes, it did. Okay.
Just
as long
as nobody's
jumping out.
Where's the other one? There it is. Down there.
Right there.
So. Yeah.
These little pink fuckers that just jump at you.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're right
there.
The
valve.
The axe is better. These are the valves over there.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. He's just looking behind him like.
That should do it.
Oh, okay, that should do it.
Return to Sammy's office.
Oh. And go to the infirmary.
Office.
Go to the office.
Go to the infirmary later.
Leave it alone.
I don't know what the hell's in there anyway.
There we go. Now I can get in there. Stupid thing. There we go. Wait, let me do something.
Why'd you come out and it's still there?
It's time to believe.
I don't want it.
Play the music. Pump control. Take the stairs.
Oh, come on. If that's the new objective,
the stairs
or not.
To the exit.
The stairs to getting out of this game.
I hope so.
Oh.
Oh.
I was hit from behind.
And the stairs didn't work.
There we go now, nice and tight. We
wouldn't
rolling away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel.
So don't
no.
do it. Don't do it.
But
don't do it.
No.
Must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. You look familiar to me.
Nah, it's not me. That's not.
That face.
Nah.
Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand.
That's just a recording.
I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body.
So take a shower.
I'm a Jehovah's Witness.
That's the ink machine.
Must be completed.
Kick him in the nuts.
Out!
Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
No, we're no.
Can't kick him in the nuts.
No.
Aw, damn.
I can't look behind. There's the axe. So. No.
You can't move? Oh, damn.
He died? Escape from Bendy.
Curtis! Die! I should be an expert in doing this!
Get out of there! They're hitting you this from way. Behind. Oh. Okay.
What happened to the log? The my axe.
Oh, my axe. No.
You gotta get a new one.
You best run the fuck out of there.
Where's the axe? It says this. Where's my axe? My axe
broke. It broke! We're gonna die.
I'm gonna axe my way out of here. Can I jump?
Oh, no. Maybe there's another way out.
Gotta go through here.
Ah!
Oh, shit!
Oh, you better
run. Oh, this way! Don't look back!
Which way? This way! There's a door.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, you need your axe.
Bacon soup.
I'm just gonna bacon. Take some bacon soup with me for that.
No.
For that, I got bacon soup.
Is there another axe?
Is there another axe?
Damn it. Lift? It's a lift.
I don't think you were meant to break out of there.
Please be another axe.
Oh, since you've been called.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
No, no, no.
What?
No, no, wait. Right there. Stop.
Stop. No.
Supposed to be dead. Oh, fuck.
Boris?